It is uncertain if this year will bring us victory. But however this war ends, recovering from the damage will be our greatest challenge.